we introduce a real-time pipeline to detect touch input on physical surfaces based on egocentric hand tracking. Our method TouchInsight resolves uncertainties about estimated touch locations in a probabilistic framework to enable text entry on a virtual surface keyboard. While passive surfaces offer numerous benefits for interaction in mixed reality, reliably detecting touch input solely from head-mounted cameras has been a long-standing challenge. Camera specifics, hand self-occlusion, and rapid movements of both head and fingers introduce considerable uncertainty about the exact location of touch events. To enable more dexterous and rapid input, such as typing, additional instrumentation of the hand or external motion capture has been necessary to achieve practical input accuracy. We present a neural network that, based on the temporal dynamics of hand poses tracked from the mixed reality headset's cameras, predicts the moment of a touch event, the finger-making contact, and the touch location. Importantly, it models the uncertainty of the touch location due to tracking inaccuracies in the form of a bivariate Gaussian distribution. Our Transformer XL-based network architecture detects touch events with an F1 score of 0.99 and a mean distance error of 6.3 millimeters, attributing higher uncertainties to events of fingers more severely affected by occlusion. We further propose a probabilistic command prediction framework that explicitly accounts for both errors due to user behavior and those attributed to the sensing pipeline. We demonstrate our framework on the challenging example of two-handed text entry on a surface keyboard in mixed reality, where our probabilistic text decoder fuses the estimated probability distributions for the touch locations with per-key touch likelihoods that capture the distribution of points for intended key hits and a prior based on previously typed text estimated by a language model. In an online text entry evaluation, participants transcribe phrases solely using the hand tracking from the Quest 3. We considered three different conditions: a baseline condition where participants entered text using mid-air typing with their index fingers, a condition leveraging our probabilistic on-surface text entry system using greedy per-character decoding, and a condition using our probabilistic on-surface text entry system with beam search decoding. Our evaluation showed that participants typed significantly faster in both on-surface conditions compared to mid-air typing. Using beam search decoding, participants also transcribed the text more accurately, entering text with a mean entry rate of 37 words per minute and an uncorrected error rate of 2.9%. Top-performing participants achieved mean text entry rates of more than 73 words per minute at an error rate of 1.5%, highlighting the potential of our text entry system to support fast text input in mixed reality, because our framework, in principle, generalizes to a wider range of command prediction tasks. We believe that our probabilistic and uncertainty-aware approach holds substantial promise to support all on-surface input interaction in mixed reality in the future.